Welcome to the cabin. We rented this out for a couple days in celebration of Nick's 30th birthday. Nick's behind the camera. Happy birthday. So when you come up the little stairs here, there's a wraparound deck on three sides. Here is the hot tub that we will use. Let's go ahead and come in. So when you first walk in, to your right is the kitchen. There's everything that you need. This little pantry area. Little dining table. And look at this beautiful open space. I love the fireplace stone going all the way up to the ceiling. And I love all the windows and the skylights. The skylights and all the windows really help with the lighting in here, and it really makes it feel nice. Right here, this area is really pretty. It gives us inspiration if we ever want to build our own cabin, because Nick loves cabins. So this is a great idea of a layout for a small cabin. It could still sleep like 6 to 8 people. Right here, this is the door This is the door to the basement. It's locked. And here is the bathroom. This is everything that you need. Okay. And then here is the master bedroom. I love the little moose.
Yeah.
I love a master bedroom downstairs. I don't like running up and down the stairs. These nice windows outside to the deck, out to the trees. Here's a cozy little room. Walk back out around to the living area. There's a nice TV, and then there's a staircase up to the loft area where there's a bunch of beds. So let's go, I'll show you. So this is the loft area. It has three beds. It can sleep, looks like 5 people. Master downstairs for the owners, and then the guests or the kids can sleep up here. There's a nice view up here to the skylights and out down here. Okay, let's go back down. And here is the back door.
I think you twist the thing the other way.
Up. So this is the other side of the wraparound porch. I really like this as well. It just feels like you have so much more living space. You could even, if you wanted to, if you were building one, screen this off from the bugs. And that's where we started, right there. Those are little stairs to go up to the front door. Down these stairs is the fire pit. Time for you to leave. and he's gonna cut into his birthday cake